My name is Eline Willemsen. I work for Fair Work Organization. Fair Work is a Dutch NGO and we focus on combating exploitation of modern slavery within the Netherlands. So what we see that for migrant workers in exploitative situations, it's far more easy to approach an organization like Fair Work. Often victims are really afraid to approach the authorities, especially if they are undocumented, because then they always fear to be deported from the Netherlands. So in that sense, we try to build the bridge between the victim and the authorities if that is needed. We try to inform the migrant workers that they do have rights within the Netherlands and they are not going to be prosecuted themselves for working here illegally, for instance. So we try to make that connection. What you see many times with migrant workers that end up in exploitative situations within the Netherlands is that their perception of the situation depends a great deal on how they themselves perceive the situation with their own background in their mind, of course. So we come across victims of severely exploitative situations that do not see themselves sometimes as victims of trafficking, which also makes it hard to assist them and to help them to report a case, for instance. They find themselves working in very bad conditions, has little or no earnings, and they are not able to withdraw from those conditions. We try to create more awareness on the fact that trafficking exists within the Netherlands and give policy advice on how to improve the position of potential victims of trafficking. And that is very important because the focus very much lies on the persecution of perpetrators or on finding employers, for instance, but we try to incorporate also the perspective from the victim, which includes getting compensated for the loss of income and also getting their rights executed as their right for protection, for instance, when they file a complaint. So what we do to create awareness is that we organize events where we give information to migrant communities, for instance, that trafficking exists and that victims of trafficking have rights. And we also work with the media in order to create more awareness on that labor exploitation is a phenomenon that also happens within the Netherlands, because that a lot of times is not something that the public is so aware of. Sectors that have a high risk of exploitation are the construction sector, for instance, but also the agricultural sector. Housekeeping sector within the hotels, for instance. The reality in the Netherlands is that everybody is able to open an employment agency. There is no real control over these agencies, which makes it very hard for people also to check whether they are doing business with an employment agency that is doing good. And the same goes for the workers. They do not know how to select an employment agency that they could trust. What companies themselves can do is, of course, a very important issue. We see lately that more and more companies are being more aware of the fact that they have a responsibility also within the chain of production to make sure that labor rights are respected. For instance, make sure that employees receive a contract that is in a language that they understand, but also that complaint mechanisms are in place so that people know that when there's something not right at the work floor, that they know where to go to. And of course, it's very important to know that if you work with a subcontractor, that this subcontractor works in the same way as you do, namely respecting labor rights. We expect also migrants to be better informed about their rights, but this is also something that takes time, takes work. We reach out and inform them about their rights so that they know that if those rights are not respected, they can come to our organization.